Happy to be here for first time, so I'm really happy that I could win today. I had a tough opponent. She played really well and her serve is very big, so very tough to return, but you know, I won in two sets and I feel pretty confident now.
And difficult to play an opponent who obviously loves the grass, as you said, got a big serve, and your first time here as well, so two firsts today for you.
Yeah, two firsts today for me. Not easy, but you know, it's also first tournament for me on grass this year. Not easy to adapt my game on grass court, but you know, last year I had good results and now I came with confidence and I believe that I have my chance on grass court.
That first set was very tough. It really could have gone either way.
Yeah, first set was very tough. I can say I was a little bit lucky in the end because I did that break. So, like I said, she serves really well and it's not easy to return her balls.
Now, you mentioned last year you got to the final at Roland Garros and then you followed that up with a semi-final appearance at Wimbledon. So you had no problems switching from the clay to the grass. This year you've got even longer to adapt to the grass. So maybe even better things could happen.
Yeah, you know, last year I had good results. This year is different and I just want to be very focused for every match on grass. It's not easy to play and it's not easy to adapt. But, you know, I have my chance on grass and I want just to fight for it, to play my game and to try everything to win every match.
And your first appearance here, any thoughts about the tournament so far?
It's really nice. The club is really good and big and the courts are very good. I like the people. Thank you for coming today to support us. And I wait for you next round, of course.
I think you had a few fans here today too.
Yeah, I had Romanian fans as well. Thank you guys for coming. Yeah, it's always a pleasure to play with fans in front of the fans.
We're delighted to see. Congratulations through to the third round. Simona Halep.
Good spirits.